Hello everyone. The dollar weakened a bit overall yesterday. The main driver was remarks by FOMC members James Bullard, a noted hawk, and William Dudley, a noted dove. Both of them were dovish, actually. Bullard noted the risk of deflation and urged the ECB to consider quantitative easing. Dudley said the Fed could adjust quantitative easing up or down. In other words, that tapering off wasn't yet a done deal. The focus will remain on Fed policy today as the FOMC releases the minutes of the May meeting and Fed Chairman Bernanke testifies in Congress on the U.S. economy. After yesterday's adjustment in expectations, I expect that the risks today are asymmetrical. Expectations of imminent tapering off have diminished, so further dovish comments, as are possible from Mr. Bernanke, wouldn't have a major impact, while signs in the minutes that a change in policy is being seriously considered could move the market significantly. In the data, existing home sales for April may get more than the usual attention after the recent slew of disappointing housing data. Forecasts are for a rise to a 4.99 million units annual pace, up from a 4.92 million pace in March. Now, it's notable that forecasts for this indicator have actually been creeping up over the last few days, despite the surprising decline in housing starts during the month. Those making the forecasts must be pretty confident about them. A number like that could swing sentiment back to the strong U.S. economy and strong equals strong U.S. dollar side 4 hours before the FOMC minutes are due out. As for the technicals, Eurodollar moved higher after breaking resistance at 129 the figure. The next strong resistance comes at 129.80, where there's a 23.6% Fibonacci retracement level, as well as the 50-day moving average, and 130.30 in extension. The area near 129 the figure is expected to act as support, with 128.55 to remain a lower trendline support. With no major indicators out during the European time today, I'd expect it to trade quietly within those limits until the existing home sales get the ball rolling. This is Marshall Gittler, Global Head of FX Strategy at INFX, wishing you solid trading.